Our Know It workshop teaches you all about our internal senses. Our internal senses are massively important to our daily living. So I'll be teaching you all about our proprioceptive sense, so the feedback that we get from our joints and our muscles to tell us where our body is in space. Our vestibular sense, which is our sense of movement in relationship with gravity. So people who may run up and down or pace forwards and backwards or spin around or rock. And our interoceptive sense, so our internal sense that gives us messages from our heart to tell us how fast our heart is beating, from our stomach to tell us if we're hungry or if we need to go to the toilet, and messages to tell us when we're tired. There's a whole workshop just for these three internal senses because they're massively important in our everyday routine. If we find it difficult to recognise and understand these internal messages, it's likely we'll have difficulties being able to use fine motor skills, gross motor skills, to be able to manoeuvre throughout a space without becoming disorientated, and being able to support ourselves, our own self-care, whether that's feeling confident sleeping, knowing when we're thirsty, when we're hungry, and toilet training. So if you want to understand why these three senses are so important to support the rest of our body, then come along to our Know It workshop.